Eagles coach John Worsfold won't let emotion get in the way of Sunday's clash with Fremantle. With his future undecided, Worsfold could be in charge of his final derby. But as Tim Hipsley reports, he preferred to keep Freo guessing on selection at today's traditional coaches conference.
John Worsfold knows exactly how to prepare for a derby. He's played in five and coached 23 of them. But his speculation continues this could be his last season at the helm. There's no room for sentiment.
No.
West Coast are precariously placed with their finals hopes on the line.
It'd be wonderful to be involved in the first final derby. That's a possibility this year.
Several stars are under an injury cloud for the Eagles. The biggest, Nick Natanui, with concerns he's unable to run out a game, struggling with knee and groin complaints. Freo insiders believe he could even be headed for surgery.
Yeah, he's going pretty well. We'd expect that he'll play.
Convincing or not, Worsfold had similar thoughts on Daniel Kerr.
Daniel, yeah, he's pushing to be fit.
You got anyone healthy?
Add to that list Luke Shuey, who will need to pass a fitness test closer to game day.
They're playing some very good footy under some challenging circumstances and, you know, potentially some of their very best players to return. So from our end, what we expect a really fierce and inform West Coast Eagles.
The battle in the ruck has always been an intriguing derby matchup. Aaron Sanderland had a fit of the fumbles last week, but Ross Lyon is hoping a run under his belt will give the midfield unit a boost.
Well, I think it's a really good observation. We need to get a bit more chemistry there. It was disappointing to hear the Bronx cheer, but when he's delivered so much.
In just his fourth derby, Lyon is keeping the formula simple.
Everyone likes to talk about tactics and strategies, but at the end of the day, football matches are won by men, you know, who give great effort.
In 2006, he had a wonderful year. But I think, you know, the way they're going at the moment, they've got the potential to at least match that.
Flooding tactics were at a whole new level last night at Paterson Stadium during East Fremantle's Foxtel Cup semi-final win. Conditions like this rarely seen, the damage even extending into Fremantle's change rooms.
They're shampooing them as we speak and got the blow dryer out, so...
The WA Football Commission estimate as much as 1 million litres fell into the stadium. Tim Hipsley, 10 News.